When I grew up in the 70s, of course, the Viking images showed that unusual face in the Sidonia region. But when we got the Mars Global Surveyor out and started to take different camera angles, different lighting angles, it became quite obvious that it was just a large mesa with very interesting lighting angles that made it look like a face.
Nevertheless, signs an ET race might have built an outpost closer to Earth. Came the same year the Viking orbiter image made headlines with the publication of the book, Somebody Else is on the Moon. Its author pointed to very unusual NASA photos, including one of a lunar region called Mare Crisium, where years earlier, newspapers reported a bridge had mysteriously appeared. But the Mare Crisium image taken by the Apollo 16 astronauts seems to contain structures much more startling and potentially ominous.
So you have an object like the castle wall. It looks like a castle wall. It looks like it's got three little arrow slits, maybe some embattlements at the top. Off to the side, you see something that looks more like a platform, and extruding from the center of it is this tower-type object. It definitely extrudes up. It's got a shadow out to the side. The thing it's sitting on is very interesting because it's very circular, very round. And also it seems to have some shadow underneath it. Some people see what you might term as a cooling tower from a nuclear power plant.
Other researchers contend the so-called castle wall at Mare Crisium actually resembles a fortress with a turret or pipe of some kind extending out of it, casting a dark shadow underneath. Could this be an enormous weapon defending an entire nuclear complex?
Not only was this